Seven games of hoops on a Saturday night. Let's take flight on the one and only top 10 on NBA.com. At number 10, we start with D'Angelo Russell Westbrook, taking flight quicker than a sneeze in a sea breeze as he brings Dame Lillard to his knees. The West Beast unleashed this block at number 10. On to number 9, and the Memphis D, parting like the Red Sea to allow Maio Hezonja a cruising lane to bring this easy two-handed pain. That's in at number 9. At number 8, it's Larry Nance Jr. going Statue of Liberty to devour the D. A little airborne dance from Larry Nance gets in at number 8. On to number 7, and you'd have a better chance stealing from Fort Knox than from Kyrie when he has the rock. Handles everywhere before the D gets played with the Irving fade. Kyrie once again showing off in the countdown at number 7. At number 6, maybe the element of surprise as Kobi Simmons tries and flies on Aron Gordon at the rim. You got to take off quick to beat Aron and get that done. He is in at number 6. In Portland for number 5, and Paul George rocks Ed to bed. Davis didn't want to see this. Not a good day for Tar Heels anywhere. Paul George in at number 5. Back down to Florida for number 4, and there was some risk in this one. Close game late, but Maio going windmill hammer throw for Orlando. Look what Hezonja does for you in at number 4. At number 3, it's Skal playing ball as Labissiere takes to the air for the southpaw spike. Rebound throwdown for the Sacramento Kings. That's number 3. On to number 2. And when Jaylen Brown can't throw down, Aron Baynes hangs around. And that's the power of the pony going up and stuffing that one home for the Boston Celtics at number 2. But at number 1, Mason should have known what he was facing. Plumlee goes up, but it wasn't enough as Larry Nance Jr. liquefies his soul at the goal to land at number 1 on NBA.com. Time it.